first day of 2020. This is a way to start it.